So I just wonder this about novelists in general. How do you know when your book is over?
When my editor tells me it's
I'm mad with myself.
Yes, I have actually. I've met several of them.
After you try writing the book or before?
Before.
Oh, really? Are they based on those people?
They're party animals, basically.
Are they?
Yes. High five.